What's going on, guys? So I just got out the gym, feeling good. I had to go get a pump in. But I just got my Vortex generator, so I'm about to head home right now and get that installed. Right now, I'm just putting it on the car to do a dry fit. I just want to see how it looks and if it all lines up. It lined up well, fits pretty good. Hey, so far so good. So now I'm gonna take it off the car so I can tape the red tabs to the top of the Vortex. So why I'm doing this is so I can have all the tabs out of the way, easily accessible and ready to pull once I have my Vortex lined up on the car where I want it. So now you're gonna wanna wipe the top of your car with some alcohol pads. I mean, unless your car is dirty as fuck, then clean that bitch. But mine was pretty clean, so I just went ahead and wiped it with some alcohol pads. Now it's time to line the Vortex back up on your car again. Be sure to be patient and take your time on this part. Make sure it's all even, double check it, triple check it. Make sure you have it exactly where you want it before you start pulling tape off. I put a little masking tape on it just to ensure it doesn't move. Hey, once you have it where you want it, start pulling that tape off. Once it's on there, just give it a little wipe down and admire how mean the car looks now. Hey, so the car looks mean as fuck. It looks good. It was extremely easy. Just make sure you have it on there where you want it. You don't want to peel the tape off and it be crooked. So just watch that. Car looks aggressive. It looks nice. Hey, she's sexy. So I have some red suede cypress seats coming. I also have an exhaust coming. So stay tuned for those videos. See you next time. Peace.